Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm about to show you how you can change your YouTube channel banner on your phone using the YouTube app without using Google Chrome. So let's get right into the video. And this is so easy and simple. So first of all, you're gonna need your YouTube app. Click on it. And then it's gonna load. So it's downloading. Then you click on your picture at the right corner here, and then it opens this. Then you click on your data in YouTube. So this is also going to load for a few seconds. So it's done. So it opens, it takes you to this side. So you scroll down and stop. So here you have your YouTube dashboard. It's giving you details of all the things, the activities you've done on your dashboard or on your YouTube channel. So you are going to click more, and then you click subscriptions. So this is also going to load for some few seconds. And then it brings you here. So what you're going to do next is click on your picture again, and then you scroll down. Then at the end of it, you see desktop. Click on desktop. So this is going to take you to the desktop mode on your phone without logging in on Google Chrome. So here you have it on desktop, everything by your channel. So here we are going to change our channel art. So I'm going to zoom in so you see what I'm talking about. So see these lines, you click on them and then you choose my channel. So here is your channel. Here you have, here I have my profile picture. Here's my YouTube channel banner. I just did a new one and I changed it using this procedure. So I'm going to use the same picture just to show you everything. So you're going to zoom in and you press on the picture, see the pencil, click on the pencil, and then you click edit channel art. This is going to load for some few seconds. So this is how it looks like. So it's still loading. So this will pop up. Select a photo from your computer. So you're gonna click that. So you take a picture from your photo library or wherever it is, whether in the browser or anything. So mine is in the photo library, so photo library. So here are the edits I did. So I'm gonna click this one. So it's going to upload the picture and then show me on the device preview, whether the computer, the phone or TV, how my channel art is going to look like. So it's still uploading. It just takes some few minutes. seconds to minutes to be done soon. Alright, so there you have it. So I'm going to zoom in so you see what it says. It says your channel art is going to look a bit different across devices. Here are some examples. On desktop, my channel art is going to look like this. On a TV, it's going to look like this. On my phone or a mobile phone, it's going to look like this. So if the way it looks on those devices, that's not how you want it to appear, you click adjust the crop. So when you click there, then you adjust. But for me, it's okay like this. So if it's okay for you and you are okay and you don't want to make any more changes, then you click on select. So it's saving the picture. It went off and the new one will 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Poof! There it comes, the new one, the new channel art. So after you're done, you have your new channel art right there. So after you're done, you just go back and it takes you back into the app. And that's all to it, guys. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope this video was helpful and please don't forget to subscribe, give my video a thumbs up, give a very good comment about it or anything else you want me to do, and please thank you and let's all be safe. Okay, I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye-bye.